द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फोर्थ क्वेश्चन. ड्रॉ एन ऑब्ट्यूस एंगल ट्रायंगल LMN. ड्रॉ इट्स अल्टीट्यूड्स एंड डिनोट द ऑर्थोसेंटर बाय ओ. सी हियर, फर्स्टली ड्रॉ द बेस लाइन. वी नो दैट वॉट इज मीन बाय ऑब्ट्यूस एंगल ट्रायंगल. इफ द मेजर्स ऑफ एनी वन ऑफ द एंगल इन द गिवन ट्रायंगल इज अ ग्रेटर दैन 90 degree, देन दैट ट्रायंगल इज कॉल्ड एज ऑब्ट्यूस एंगल ट्रायंगल. सो हियर आई एम टेकिंग द 110. जॉइन दिस पॉइंट, जॉइन दिस टू आर्क्स. This is nothing but the obtuse angle triangle. Give the labels LMN. Now draw the altitudes. Firstly, draw the altitude from the L, C. The first side of the said square is put on the side MN. And another side is intersect to the opposite vertex L. But see here, the length of MN is less to draw the altitude. So firstly, we extend the side MN. Now, draw the altitude from the L. Okay? This is the altitude drawn from the L on the side MN. Give the any label. Suppose this is A. Now, draw the altitude on the side LN. So opposite vertex is M. Yes. So draw the altitude. Give the label here. This is B. Put the small square sign. This indicate that it is a perpendicular. Draw the altitude from the N. See here. To draw the altitude from the N, the length of side M. LM is a less. So firstly we extend the side LM. Now draw the altitude from the N. Yes, the one side of set square is on the side LM. And another side is intersect the opposite vertex, that is N. Now draw the altitude. Yes. Give the label here, C. Now segment LA, MB and CN are the altitudes of the triangle LMN. Now read the question. Denote the orthocenter by O. Okay, means write down the concurrent point of these three altitudes. So here we extend the altitudes. This is the second altitude. And this is the third altitude. See here, means all these three altitudes are passes through a single point. This is denoted by O. Okay. means altitudes of obtuse angle triangle are concurrent to each other and their point of concurrence is a lie outside of the triangle. Understood? This is the required figure.